I'm Mackenzie Willamette. How do you separate COVID-19 patients in the ER?
We initiated protocols immediately to address this virus. This includes separate care paths for different emergency needs. All patients are screened at arrival outside the ER. COVID patients are escorted to a designated and isolated unit of the ER. COVID and non-COVID patients are kept separate from one another with unique staff.
Mackenzie Willamette offers an ER nurse hotline 24/7.
We are open, safe, and ready to care for you.